Top of the afternoon, evening, morning, whatever the fucking time it is for you. It is me, Dead Zed. Gamer, streamer, musician, whatever the fuck else I am. Content creator, maybe? I don't know! Oh, yeah, I am content creator. Shit. Welcome back to the stream. Today is obviously the 8th of June. We have Pokemon Community Day this Saturday, obviously, and I will hopefully be around in a big area to actually go and get me a fuck ton of shinies. Today's obviously Monster Hunter Day with the actual release of the obviously new. I don't know why that's popular. For the new Monster Hunter game completely. Why are you showing up? Display mode, background green, nope. Shit, I fucked up. Okay, image moves, well. Okay, so obviously, the new variant is the Sunbreak trio, or one of the Sunbreak trio. I wouldn't mind each of the trio actually coming in for this update, having each of their variants come in. That would be cool right now. But I don't know as much. But like, give me five. I got a, if I recall, my buddy didn't get his fee. I'll just do that. I don't think my pet is working. I think my pet is broken. Shit. Well, obviously, yeah, there's been tons of fun. The video is en route to being finished next week, so I'm happy to release that, but we got to wait and see on what we can do. As of anything else, this has a possibility of the last time I play Monster Hunter live on stream, unless I get the level 70 mark of where I get a random, you know, urgent quest, or if I believe the urgent quest is even worth it. If so, it'll be two Legend of Zeldas and one Oxygen not included. That's what I feel like it should be. So, yeah. Also, the new release of Hatok's Spectral Mansion on Horizon Worlds is going to be live 10 o'clock or 10 p.m. Greenwich time. So I believe that's 4 p.m. American time, or I believe East Coast time. And then maybe 12 West Coast. So let's figure out that together. I should be either DJing that event or I'm around. But I'll be somewhere, I don't know yet. But let's go to game, shall we? Oh, wrong shit. Okay. I had the base of it set up and I did get the hammer last night. I currently have a layered weapon on, obviously, because fuck it, I wanted a layered weapon. It looks dull. Oh, I upgraded it twice. Yeah. New monsters, new quests, new story. New monsters appearing, new weapon tree. The boom. The new update is now available. Or I saw people playing it last night, or yesterday, it was late yesterday, early this morning. I believe I was up until like 3 o'clock doing a podcast about AI last night. Like, they wanted someone with a younger view on it, like that most of the podcast crew I work with is 30 to 40. And I'm just there just going, well, for me, it shows that, yeah, I'm going to find it hard to get a fucking job, but to maintain that all the AI gets done by many people. You, sir.
You look proper ready, Gab. I guess we all need a break.
Okay. biggest threat net to the kingdom yet. Alright, that's it. Yeah, the new variants. Okay. Primal Ordeal of Mazeno. All right. Well, I have a stronger fucking hammer. I do like the Archdemon of the Depth. Look at that beautiful boy.
Come again.
So I'll be doing this online with people. Yeah. For the time being. I'll deactivate that so all my things are equal. My damage on this weapon is 350. Because I upgraded it twice. I didn't need to do another quest to go and get those up a little bit of pieces. Because I already had it. Trap myself up, and I am good as well.
A special quest test. I hope we can talk again soon.
Yes, we shall. There's one for you. This should be the most popular thing right now. There we are. On the move again. I will see what happens when you reach, or I'll most probably look into what you get when you reach level 70. Emma, just figure out what the fuck I've got to do. If I die, I will be going to use the amiibo tags. The 6 every day. And bada bing, bada boom. I believe there's 15 in here, so that's 2 days.
I mean, let's do this.
Why are they around? Okay, hold they've up. Been doing this for a little while.
Clever.
Oh, I'm stuck on cooking, motherfucker. I haven't used the hammer in a while, but I thought this was the most. Ooh. I'm going to support my team. Ooh. Oh shit.
We must stay on our toes at all times.
Dude.
days are numbered.
But before anyone else dies, I'm going to pit forward. So we can get a fuck ton of free damage in it. One person literally is just AFK.
One guy's gonna get the jab.
Too bad.
That's fine. It's fine. Okay, good run. Okay, try again. Trial and error. Even though I really would like some fucking sleep today. All right. Will I bring someone else who's also made a fight? Or will I have to fight? Issue that is that there's no other monsters there as well, so I cannot do that.
Hey there!
Okay, I can't upgrade me to the next piece, so.
Strike while the iron's hot!
Sorry.
Okay, good luck!
I also.
Hey, good to see ya!
Why can't I do that shit? I don't want to do those. Oh, did I have full rarity?
Alright, let's make it happen!
What fucking rarity question? I have the DL. So I did that, but I'm missing something there.
I'll put everything Master Hammond taught me to good use.
So
I can swing whatever you need.
Stronger. Wait, is that the same one?
Let's get you fixed up then, shall we? I'll be here when you need me.
Urgent quest, let's fucking go. Okay, this seems early. It is, because it's me and one other person. I don't have my second set up. Is there a teleport up there? I'm heading over to where she is. I'm gonna get that teleport. It's me and her for now until we can get to something else. I don't speak French. That's me predicting that. It's French. It could be any other fucking language. So up here. I think she knows what I'm doing. Or they know what I'm doing. I need to fight a little bit.
Right.
going back to spawn. Okay, I'm gonna join them now. Just more. We should have a look at bones quick. Giant monster bones.
Right. Fan, Finaldina, and the Curia were to collapse. I'm sensing hatred for the Curia from Maldina. Why?
Farewell!
I will suffer you no longer! Royal pain, courtesy of a royal knight!
Trap the cunt. Yes, my notebook has been updated due to how I have shit. Fine, let's do the lottery, see what the fuck I could do. Obtain. I have a hammer. Well, I cannot upgrade until I know fucking what else. Okay, time to get my six. So 1, 2, 3, 4. My six. Got my six. So I'm gonna need more. More sun. away.
Hi, and welcome to my shop. All right, good luck. Hey there.
Need amoeba. Put these back, to the back. Lottery.
Wow, excellent!
Jackpot.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, but I can keep getting a fuck the development pieces. Okay, then my tag's nearly fell on the floor.
Jackpot. I'm happy for you. Nice! Look at all those points! Puck is on your side. Wow, that's a bunch.
Okay, does that mean there's gonna be another Nogodim amiibo for the new one?
Congratulations!
Bingo.
Nice! Look at all those points!
Fine, got two more.
Great.
Bingo.
That's the way it goes sometimes.
Final lottery of the
day. Congratulations.
Bingo!
That's too bad. As always, thank you.
How are things?
You and I haven't done shit with you.
Let's get you fixed up then, shall we?
Six. 52. 44. 40. Now my defense is higher. Like fucking tons, actually. Next rank. My attack's there, my defense that, my thing is slow. My ice is still fucking slow. Order until I get a good bundle and a good one today. Because all I'm going to be doing is trying to get that quest done. That's going to pack me some of the flash. All right, I sit and wait.
Go!
Right, let's have a look at the quest info. There's one thing. Lisa's gunners. Guns is cool. Potion, then Scarlet Koi. Scarlet Koi, I can get behind, but why fucking potion?
Okay. I hear the gunshots.
God help's here!
There you are.
Sword is in the wrong fucking area.
He should be aiming for the tail. I aim for the head or the back. They're the my strong points to get damage in. Like, come on. The game has been out for 2 years. The DLC's been out for a year. We need good shit. It's funny that I'm actually just going to the end of this, and like the best armor is a Tempest. Yeah.
I'll put everything Master Hammond taught me to good power, Doc it!
That does give me extra shit.
Bang it out! I'll be here when you need me.
Oh yeah, do I have better things to have? No. What is this? Peak performance is set to a 3. The Divine Blessing. Is that? Oh. Let's go back out and climb. I'll join one match if I'm successful today. Fucking blur. Been live for an hour and not a fucking success.
Here we go!
Did I just join us that one? No.
Going?
I don't know, maybe people have been running around trying to collect some shit, I don't know. We got a insect blade. Let's do it. Lance. Oh no, we got a full party. No, Florian. No, yeah, I was wrong. We don't have a full party. Yet. Need one more person. I don't think they actually did do any damage.
Going?
Malcino. Keep your guard up.
I knew this one was gonna fucking last long due to the one guy died straight fucking off. Nope, it's just more speed slightly. I wouldn't mind doing a sleep stream right now, Evil. I would just sleep in my chair for the next 2 hours. And it will be blessed.
Something. Just keep hitting it and it'll probably stop. What if the balance between Malzino and the Curio were to collapse?
Yeah, no shit. Well, I'm on my way back now. All that.
What?
Just riding on
Opportunity.
time, bruh.
Damn it.
I would like some sleep. I can't do shit with the good thing drops I'm getting because I don't have the good thing done. Fuck.
What else can I do with... No, wait, no.
Hey,
I'm
good to see you. See you soon.
I managed it. No, I forgot it. I want to create some new decorations.
Hey there.
If I can. Break it, there's a free. I got a fucking mangle, there's a fucking stone. So that's. Ooh. And I need 1, 2, 4. There's like other stones.
How are things?
The decorations. Get to the plus level 1 shit. It's these I need. Well, I'm needing the aglo thing. How the fuck do I get those fucking things? Oh. That's faster. Bloodrun Jewel. So let's just look at Monster Hunter Jewels. How the fuck do I get them? Decoration list in G. No, I just want the jewels. Cash to weapons and armor. Okay, upload location. Quest rewards for doing anything for and below in hub quests. Is there another way of gaining them, e.g. farm?
I'll be here when you need me. I can get the jewels properly. I can hopefully try and get some. Burner. It's been an hour and I am depressed. Just need to go and push myself through this.
Let's go!
Okay, this one's been going on for a little while. This means a full team. Nearby is where, Mark the fucking guy, though. You better fucking heal, Mark.
bruh.
Honest, yeah, I should go and find what the boggies are. I believe they're number 8 or 9. Yes, no, 9's ice.
Curio are not letting up. This is horrible to look at.
Oh. Someone down. Ice is there. Right here. All I know is hammer time.
Take this!
I didn't kill one of
you. Bad.
Bruh. I would have loved having a new thing. But alright. This is you all. Bruh.
Going?
I'm hunting the boggy. There's two bows. Oh, there's one in above number 5. Doing. the mountain. It is the recoil on the spot here. Honest, I'm not fast with it. I want to go and get the new area built. Like what? Outside. Back to number 10, some of them should have respawned by now. But it's two healing each other. Doesn't sound like good fireworks.
Yeah.
Bruh! I have two guys with bow and arrows.
Damn you!
E.g. kind of the one of the most useless weapons in this game. Because you cannot get any major blight damage on it. It is useless.
Farewell!
powerful. We must stay on our toes at all times.
At the main camp, we get help up. Get any help items I possibly can. That'll come handy. Add that. And there we go. Perfect. I can see the fight from down here, and it's fucking hilarious. Okay. Can I join a fight and give some support to people, or no? This fucking bullshit. At least now I can get extra damage in by having a rest. Well, back to fighting I go. Well, I will get it done sometime today. Bruh. Fucking bruh. I would like a sleep, but it is nice and bright. Maybe I have it early tonight. Or maybe not. It's on what the fuck us people want to fucking do. Okay. Not too bad. Going straight into the fight this time. We're not actually stuck sitting around. Not bad. Been activated. Now I can rain hell. Danger. Fucking bruh.
Thank you.
Fuck it, I don't have
even the wildest of night stumble.
This is the end. You are in need of
waiting for you.
Getting dull.
You should be proud of your.
Why did it keep going to number 5? I don't think I went over there. There's nothing there. There's a scout point and that's it. I said I'm gonna keep doing this. I have no energy. I may literally have to run downstairs, find me something to give me energy. Because I do not have enough.
Perhaps I can use this thing.
You dick. Hello there, big boy.
Get ready!
Take this!
done.
I'm getting me fucking something. I'm gonna get me a cup of tea.
For fuck's sake, I have zero fucking energy. But I wanna keep doing this. So I will be right back.
Hello everybody, Dead Zed here. Check out all my social media by scanning the QR code at the top left of your screen. But if you cannot, go and check out Dead Zed on YouTube channel, either Dead Zed Music or Dead Zed Official, for either more gaming or more music content I produce. And just press the subscribe, it helps out a ton, and it just pushes me that a little bit further of reaching my next goal, what I'm hoping to reach. Any live streams will be uploaded to Dead Zed Official roughly a day after they have been live streamed. Roughly day or two, I say 2 days after they've been live streamed. But I hope everyone has enjoyed the live stream, and I will see everybody again. Bye!
back. Yeah, I can actually be heard. Okay. At the moment, I'm just currently doing some Pokemon. Trying to rest. I would say rest my eyes slightly. I'm going to say I'm going to go for an extra 40 minutes. If not, this video won't go on YouTube because, yeah, it would just be a fucking waste of time. I only want to upload, like, content what makes progress. This ain't fucking progress. It's trial and fucking error. Most of that people don't want to see. If you want to see it, come to Twitch. If I just get it done straight away now, I'm just going to laugh. I'm also trying to get to level 38 because there's a gym near the college. Well, there's several gyms near the college. We're out of place a lot, and like I cannot do anything about it because I gained authority to nominate before they updated it to 38. So I cannot name change, cannot add photos, I cannot change location or delete gyms without me actually waiting. So I'm close of getting to where I need to be, but in the meantime, I'm also trying to get the shiny, new shiny debut. What is the crab or lobster boy? I don't recall. But I'm just running around just capturing everything, hoping for enough EXP, to be honest. I should just get this on, like, the screen. Also, what's with the Alolan Zekators? I don't get that. You know, oh, because it's like a beach. Ah, I get it now. If I was able to stream games on the phone, I may like spoof now during those times, but I need to like block my name and all that shit so they cannot find me. I'm just trying to catch as many as possible. I'm trying to get as many excellent curve throws because then I get a fuck ton of EXP. I believe it's around 1,000 if I recall. I don't know 100% because I'm not good at excellent throws. As you can see from all the videos I've got them uploaded to YouTube. I will go back and play Monster Hunter in a little bit. I just want to try and catch me a fuck ton of Pokemon. So there's a chance of a shiny as well. Like, I have incense on right now. But I'm currently just wiping all the Pokemon out. What's around, like, there has been a bigger increase when around the house, what I'm happy about. I'm trying to get me also the shiny Lapras. That would be cool. I don't know where I'll go actually for the community day. It's like a weird, like, not prepared thing. Prepared, slightly prepared, I don't know how to put it. I'm prepared to go out and do things out, but overall, it's meh. I want shinies. Like, I haven't had a Hundo in a while. I only had one Shundo, what I believe it was a Shinx from a raid near the pond, or the lake. So, and that was ages ago. I got that shiny Shinx. I just thought, oh, I'll just do this random little thing here. I somehow succeed and I get it done. I am gonna try. I'll walk around my village before I go. But I know I can get on, because when I do a dog walk, it's at 2 o'clock. So the start of the event, or the weekend, then I can get a bus going down south, round 3-ish. But I'm close to a town that I can just head over. Okay. How far off am I? I need 150 EXP, so that's the equivalent to 150 Pokemon I need to catch. What I would like done tonight, actually. But we'll have to wait and fucking see on that crap. But I'll head back now, actually, after this final catch. I've literally just wiped out the hole around my the thing. Oh, I got a thing to claim as well. That's what I've been doing. I've been doing a fuck ton of, like, the chance ones. No, the chance. Well, not the chance. Wild encounter field research a lot. Well, since this whole event, like, water types are my favorite. But so are ghost. There ain't many. How many water ghost Pokemon are there? I'm gonna think one off the top of my head. British would be one. I love Bayonet. But it's fuck. Oh yeah, I nearly had a hundo. But them Larvesta today. I've been trying to hatch one for my elder brother, who still doesn't have one, and he lives in a town, and I live in a small village, what was nominated by me. And I had one while I was near him, and I said, oh, do you want any? He went, yeah, but I don't want that one, because that's fucking hard. He said he'll take the other one from me, what I have. I have 7 revives. Gonna try and revive as many Pokemon as I possibly can and heal. My issue is that I keep taking over gyms and sometimes it's just a pain in the ass. Like, I have a fuck ton of Pokemon to heal. But it's a pain in the ass because most of them don't last long. Like, it's all the new. Anything new. I should keep some actual default or captured mons and just release them later. Viral female. I'm trying to get as many out. No, wait, am I running low on balls? Damn, I fucking am. That's a fucking rest site. I had like 200 Pokeballs. Shit. Okay. Well, I've cleared out my whole village. Yep, still needing that large chunk. Well, I'll continue that later. I have a nice cup of tea with me today. Back to hunt. Back to me losing my fucking sanity, for fuck's sake. Like, yeah, I love Monster Hunter, and I love its difficulty. I want to see how Monster Hunter now is going to be, and if I'm able to run it on my phone. If not, yeah, I'll go and try and upgrade my phone. The MetaQuest 3 is getting released in autumn. But to be honest, I've only had the quest since my birthday. And, like, I've seen no issues with it. Yeah, I would like maybe more control over everything, but that's it. They better have better processing power, I don't know. Hopefully there's better people in my house. It's 9 o'clock, so people we've mostly had to keep a charge a little bit. I don't have friends who play this.
Like, even the people who did the podcast did a fun playlist. Like, that was a surprise yesterday. I went on with them yesterday and they just said, oh, do you do YouTube and music? And I just said, yeah. Do you make Norwegian death metal? Well, not Norwegian, but I make death metal, yes. Like, that's a difference. There's a difference with me speaking and how I do my actual career. Like, this is a hobby. Playing Monster Hunter is just a hobby.
Let's do this!
Hey. Not bait.
Help here!
Yeah, help's here. I'm gonna get that one fucking thing done, though. So, head over to 10, Area 10,
gotcha,
and make my way over. So far, they seem to be fine. If those guys know how to deal with themselves, then that's good. I want to know if there's a hero, like, trapped to, like, give an extended time. Oh, I see... I see the dual blader coming along with me. What am I here for? Okay, so far only that one guy who's fighting.
Curio are not easy. It's horrible to look at.
One down. Next damage, bitch! Hopefully come back later and
keep hitting
it
and it'll probably stop.
Yeah? Have a look what we have. He seems actually quite good on his own, to be honest. How many times have he died though? None! This is a good round, actually. Seems like he's decently done in chunks. I want more boggy. Well, there's extra two little pieces of shit what I need. There is no haunting horn! But to be honest, that is the most badass shit ever. I'm coming, guys. Don't worry, I'm on my way. Done that one, now I hope to get around here and it's fucking better. Man must thrive.
Tomorrow whetstones are the best! It's a fine whetstone you've got.
Goodbye! Down for you!
I'm gonna heal and have a quick drink.
Hey,
this is actually quite good run, actually. We're all getting decent chunks of hit and damage into them.
At the end of this match, shall we?
Go ahead. I don't have the room. What else can I get rid of? Here is the lotion. Oh, I've already I've had one all this fucking time. No one's died. Yeah, I see it's telling number 10. I'll try and head over to number 10 then. They're doing good.
Gotcha.
Well, I'm actually fine. None of us have died. Done. Tons of fucking damage.
Something's bothering me. Are we doing the right thing here?
Well, no. I don't fucking know. Fuck you. Okay, two of them are in the fight. Me and Green are currently out of fight. So, dual blade and hammer's out, obviously. Dual blade's kind of understandable why it's out, even though, yeah, it's one of the most popular ones.
Is it resisting symbiosis with the Curio?
What's that tail? The tail's not here. Alright. Well, let's fucking go.
Get a hold of yourself!
die.
You bet.
Oh shit, okay.
Hold it. Something's off. And everyone important to me were laid to waste by Malzino. But this time, our true adversary is not Malzino. Our target lies elsewhere. We must destroy the Curio and save Malzino.
Yeah.
Guardian Knight of Peace in the Kingdom has returned.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, fucking bruh. Yeah, my rank's increased by 4. Oh, shit.
Hey, how's it going?
Yes. Well.
Do I actually see the queen?
Yeah.
Yeah, one quest complete.
Hey, good to see ya! Bye now.
Nice.
Hey there.
This is sub camp.
Goodbye. Please come again.
Okay. Yeah, I want to check something before I end stream though. I want to see, is it worth it to continue playing this? MHR... 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 MH... Unlocks. All secret monsters until rank... 100. What? Is that the action? Yes. Okay. Rank 30 Nala, little mother. Here's your Jang. So Crimson Glow, Valstrax, is 70. Then Scorpion Magnemol is 100. So, to be honest, no. I actually actually don't think I'm going to continue this, because I've actually hit quite well. I want to see the new armor set, though.
Well, hey there!
A new weapon. I'm already new. Three. You just your own weapon. Looks cool.
Let's get some big stuff
then,
shall we?
Actually, this doesn't look too bad. Special... pretty deep. This fucking bad. Not actually bad. Again, but... as most of this is, like, overlaid, it's...
Bring on the hard stuff! Ain't nothing I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the main reason I've been banging away at the smithing stuff for so long. Strike while the iron's hot.
Don't have any more vouchers, but...
Now we're talking!
Go here. It's weird to now actually stop this. Because... No, I think I'll do one more stream. I will...
It's great to see you.
Go through the monsters I haven't done for their sets. So if I haven't done a certain monster, I will do it in an event. Make sure I have coverage of everything here. So... that was actually the most successful thing. I did get it done by half-ass as well. That is very positive, and I'm happy about that.
I studied so, and studied for months.
I hope everybody actually so has a good stream. Like, but this has been a lot.
I still make plenty of
I will do another stream next week.
You have any advice for me? I'm
and
always...
I will see everybody again very soon. Bye.
Hello everybody, DeadZ here. I hope everybody has enjoyed the stream, and thanks for even being here throughout the stream. Remember to use a QR code on the top left corner of your screen to find me on all my social media platforms. Or, if you can't scan the QR code, go to DeadZ Official on YouTube, where you'll find all my mini games and live streams on there. But if you're not really interested in all my games and all that, but just want to listen to some music, go to DeadZ Music. All my music and even funny covers of popular songs will be uploaded and recorded there. But before I end the stream properly, live streams will be uploaded 2 days after they have been originally live, and will just be uploaded to DeadZ Official. So I hope everybody has enjoyed the stream, and I'll see everybody again very soon. Bye!